Karen at Pizza Hut goes crazy when she demands her money back for her pizza having no sauce, but she still ate half of the pizza. When the store manager tells her she's not getting her money back, she gets upset and gets some really good instant karma.
Hey!